Hello, hello, everyone. I have been reminded that I do, in fact, stream. I like you too. I'm sorry, I do stream when you are away. Off of it. Why finish the game when instead we could try getting 5 hearts with every companion? I mean, I could. I only have 5 hearts with them, Gailey. I forgot what the fuck I was doing. This is why we have a quest log. Planting seed. Captain Sybil, landkeeper. Landkeeper! I'm already lost. Oh shit! I was right there. Whoa! What are you? You look weird. Goopy Jellyton! I like them. I like them. They're adorable. Turning that down a bit. Companion side quests are fun, yeah. Let's bit on Folklord. Mackin too. No buffer, no nothing. I'm just right back into the game. Bow, 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 down, down. And Chicky. How's everyone doing? Hello, hello. Oh my god! Your defense is shit! Come catch this jelly to me. Guard. Ka-dum. Check him again. It went down so little. It's okay, Cherno. I have forgotten a lot about this game, too. Jellytons form when unlucky pond beds fall into a swamp water and can't get out. Over time, their bodies break down and reform as beings, mostly comprised of smooth, toxic slime. Supposedly, these slimes make for great fertilizer. It's just a dead boy! Dead baby. Dead chest set! That is actually pretty cool! Goldfish memory, woohoo! Wait, what? Became slimy and sloughed off a gelatin during battle. You better not eat it, but it still might be useful for something. I wonder what that something is. I was reading the achievements, and some require to get Yuli, thank you so much for the 1100 bits. Damn. Thank you. What do I want to use incinerate? Oh my god, I still haven't changed my fucking... I haven't changed my notification sounds. Jess, thank you so much for the bits. Oh, so Stabby died! Boo! Boo, I say. I was not paying attention. Incinerate. I can't headshot yet. Inflame it is. Bone cannon? Jellyton! Looks like that is the final evolution for that one, too. Has to remind you to change the notifications to 3 streams ago. Hey, Turner, please remind me to change my notifications. My sounds. Yes. Okay, I have learned there is a way to romance characters in this. And obviously, I'm going to romance Kaylee. There is a rogue fusion nearby. When there's rain, there's a rogue fusion. I want this fusion. Give it to me. This is a fusion. Fusion chest. I've got this as well. Yo, a mega gelatin. Can't unfortunately use yet. We will be switching out to Dogris though. Ow! If they're ranged, then I want to do Fog before anything else. And Glitter Bomb. Glitter Bomb was probably a mistake. Fog! Oh dear. Oh dear. Incinerate? Oh great, we're all made of glitter now. Get fogged, all. Oh no. Oh no. I do not see this turning good. Location, I have that. Metal Earth, Metal Team, Air Type, Metal Type. Provoke. Sonic Boom, it's a whole team. I can do New Leaf on myself, switching out with you. I do not have. Okay, count it as fire. Get fire, we get air wall. Yeah, but I want to make sure I have decent amount of help and, you know. Oh, that's cute! I love it. Want to make sure I didn't have any negative status effects when I fused, because that shit can fuck you up. Hurricane! Get him! Ouch. Ah, that poison's for so much. Is that? I don't think that's a bootleg. I think that's. Okay, that's not a bootleg, right? Yeah, gelatin is absolutely a glass cannon. I know how I can check. I know how I can check. I'm gonna start a firewall. Yeah, it's probably from the glitter effect earlier, but I just want, you know, I want to make check. It's not gonna. Yeah, still could be at the glitter effect. I mean, when I did it last time, well, no. When it was still fused, it was pure poison type, so I don't think it's a bootleg. I do not think it is a bootleg. God, I love the soundtrack. Also, holy shit! These guys are fucking tough! My team is already dead! Yo. I wonder if they've released the that multi yeah, the multiplayer update. I need to rest already. Please don't despawn. I wanna fight it still. Yes, still there. BF, let me in. Something, something, something skin. Nope, running away. Oh, I think it despawned. This is a good spot for the snakes, though. This marsh is certainly muddy. What are you? The fuck are you? Yeah. Ah, I'm grabbing a second one. I tried a team for multiplayer update, but I enjoyed just saying fuck it and rolling with my story team. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna be rolling with my story team. What is the point of playing multiplayer if you can't use the team you like? Also, why I never, motherfucker. Oh, that's fine. It's also why I never really went for like competitive Pokemon. I just like my Pokemon too much. I don't want to use some gross meta. Yeah, holy shit, that fucker's a glass cannon. I cannot be bothered with competitive Pokemon. I have little to no interest. The only time I've tried like Pokemon Showdown was to make silly fucking teams that always lost. They weren't even good silly teams either. Which I think is a lot worse. Nope. There we go. Who are you?
Hey.
Captain Sybil. Hey, you're listening to Sybil Radio 24/7 coverage across all of New World. We're live from the West Coast with a new training Ranger, Coffee. The talk behind closed doors is that Coffee is a talented fighter in ways of monstrous combat. What do you say, newbie? Shall we treat our dear listeners to a like Aro battlefield experience? Ask them to a proverbial seatbelts, listeners. It's an exclusive live performance. Do you use grass type? Is it green? Oh shit! Yo, what the fuck is that? Walkabillion? Oh my god. I'm definitely swapping out of that. Yeesh. Two coffee. You've done it, you caught a stream? Hell yeah! Grace, so glad for you to join us. Shrapnel. What does shrapnel do again? Change the record. You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch bastard! Good morning, Graceling. Fuck you, Cluckabilly. No, 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 no. You stop that. Yeah, I'm gonna focus on that Cluckabilly more than anything. I have Deja Vu activate. So I can smack him twice with Moonshine. Oh yeah, and since they're air, they get AP down. Conductive. You son of a bitch! Fuck it, I'm staying in. Fuck you! Oh shit, it hits both of them. Yeah, it makes you take damage if you swap tapes. Battle's heating up, will I be other host, beloved host, prevail, or victory go through our plug under God? And for crescendo! Oh my god, it's a Serenoid! Wait, does that... I have multi-targeted, does that mean Hot Potato will affect both of them? I'm gonna fucking try it. Oh my god, it does! Sonic, boom! Oh shit! Yep, updraft. Multi-target is funny. Let's go! Goodbye, Cluckabilly. Cluckabilly, these nuts. Can't spit. I gotta stick with Glitter Bomb. Or else that air wall is never come down. Glitter Wall! What does that do? I fucking missed! Bucket. Why have a dog and not be random? Sticky spray. Evasion nullified. Characters inflicted with invasion nullified have their evasion stat reduced to 1%. Damn! Get shanked. I have yet to meet a captain I can't just brute force my way through. And there you could get that 1% invasion and make the whole evasion nullified null. Yeah, pretty much. Double slice! It's each member of the team multiple times. Nice. Good job, Sir Stabby. Wow. Wow, what a performance. Our listeners loved it. Here's your payment, of course. Oh shit, I only need 3 more. I'm closer to being done than I thought. I used to be a real rising star in radio. Not been the same since I ended up here. I'm sticking with it though. Every day I bow across New World and hope that, somehow, someone from beyond this island will receive the signal. And maybe then they'll come rescue us all. Wow. Enough melancholy, you did fantastic in our battle. I see a promising future ahead of you. Aw, why thank you! That at least makes one of us! Nick. Nick, I don't know what I need this box for, but I'm keeping it. It is mine. There you are. There's a room. What the fuck? Campsite! Let's go! Oh god, what is this gonna be? Oh. I'm a little concerned about this. Yeah! I am too! This country shows no kindness, come. Strangers. Come, let us match these beasts in number. Huh? Whoa! 3 partners? What? What the hell is that? It looks like a cotton candy! So you can have a 3v3. Your favorite character making her appearance. Yo, new companion, let's go. Good damage, good damage. Is that the guy from Over the Garden Wall? What? You think that little icicle guy, this dude right here, Wurt? Is that Wurt? I can see it. I can see it. Yeah, torrent. Double slice, since I still need to get past that fucking wall. Oh, stop smacking the sad lady! Making her cry! You're making her cry more than she should be. Gee, it would be so nice to have a fire type at this point. Ow! Make them pay for making the pretty little water lady cry. Yes! I must murder. Oh hey, none of us died! Let's go! You do well to leave before these fiends return. You surely have no reason to remain in such a place like this. At least, Lotus, thank you. Who are you?
I am Viola of Messaline.
Viola of Messaline? I am no fighter, but this land has thrust such a role upon me. I do not wish to trouble you with my burdens. Are you on a quest? My brother and I were cast to the seas. If I had not drowned, perhaps he too came to rest upon these shores. I have been searching for some weeks now. A kind soul gifted to me this curious device with which I may protect myself. If you hear word of my brother Sebastian, my camp is just east of here. Fare thee well. Have I met a Sebastian? I cannot remember. Murder. Quieter than usual, Coffee. There's something on your mind. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna date the redhead. I thought you might. Truth be told, I don't think I saw you in that way until you fused. For a start, I've only ever had a few short relationships, and they were all with boys, too. It may sound a wee bit silly, but when we fuse, I feel like I feel your soul, and then maybe I know you in a way I don't know even myself. I don't know if I have a word to describe it. Aww. Let's go, we're lesbians. And even if we one day have to part, it's been worth it, I think. You're right. Well, you have a girlfriend now, and she's a budding musician. Aren't you lucky? We should celebrate. I got an achievement for that. Let's go. That might be like a surface level thing, but I still love it. One thing about the encounter, I accidentally cheesed it because my water lady activated a torrent attack at the start of battle.
Hey.
But I also happened to have a torrent that had a plus one wave on it, so it did big AoE damage 3 times. Holy shit. Wanna be! I wanna be famous. Sirenade. Ah, I hate acid reflex. Both the ability and the symptom. At least I get to shank someone. Bye bye, wannabe! Victory! Hey, Jelly. Maybe I'll come back tomorrow instead. I think you should just lay there and have a nice nap. You deserve it. Dang it. Can't do my usual cheese with all these. I don't even know how to get back up. Dear Lord, that was so far away.
What?
The innkeepers are being unfairly accused of racketeering. We all don't even like sports. Pounded! I still haven't caught one on this playthrough. Interesting. Boink that snoopin'. Oh shit, berserk. I guess that isn't too bad, considering it just... I have to attack. Want me to tell you where you find them? Nah. I'm good. And then I can just smack. number one is down. Dang, I didn't even get to see the third one. Those purple slimes are way cooler than any other monster I've seen so far. SMH, you haven't even seen two coffee. I'm still thinking about, like, storing Dogris. I love that pupper, but I think I can do better. Let's go, Cherry Meadow. Gotten that you named. Aww. Damn it, I don't. Oh, hello. An uncommon be random. I don't even have another box to get back up. At least they're still dead. There's a rogue fusion over there. Whoa! Is that a graveyard? A Scraddle gelatin. Son of a bitch! Deja vu. The Noivern. That is. That's not a sirenade. That's something else. I forgot what it's actually called. I named it Runny. Let me check real quick. Check tape. Ubistriary. Decibel. That's what it is. All of these monsters have puns for names, and I fucking love it. How do you activate this thing? This has got to be a station. I just don't know how to activate it. Fusion Swarm. It looks so wonky. Going inflamed, this will hit all of them and have three chances to activate a headshot. And holy shit, that just outright kills them. Bravely default names are great. Sadly, I have not played enough of Bravely Default. It's a Sigwiff now, it is. Hey, yo, what the fuck is that? Gotta go with, here I am, rocket like a hurricane. Have a white mage call them Holly White. Updraft, let's go! Another hurricane. Whoa! What the fuck is that? Trap ramp? I want it. I want it. Fuck this Jellington! Just committed a JFK against that guy. Nothing to worry about. Annie! Oh my god, it was Annie! No wonder I kept wanting to call you Goonie! Chat for context, Annie joined a voice call. Like, a couple of days ago, and I, for the life of me, could not remember her name. So I just kept calling. calling her Gumi? How are you doing, Eddie? God, my brain is fucking mush. I'ma spit on it. Yeah, dead brains. Ooh, okay, okay. I'm sorry, I am really fucking sorry. It took me this long to remember your name. Fuck it. Toaster tape, we're using it. And hurricane. Hopefully, fingers crossed, I can catch it. I want it. It involves two! Yes! Let's go. I think I know who we're replacing in Dozerus. Oh my god, it was a bootleg too! Yes! Chatworms can hold their breath for days at a time as they wait beneath mud and dirt for prey to step overhead. Their jaws have an incredible strength that make them almost impossible to pry apart. Let's go! I found a bootleg! Gumi. Let's go. I think that was my first natural bootleg of this run. Mommy. You had a fun sticker I just got. Waterworks, multi-shot. Yeah, replace that. I am getting... I know, red. Oh, neat. Headshot, there we go. Wait. Have your bestiary entry. Whilst humans have been showering in some form as long as civilization has existed, the first mechanical shower was invented in the 1700s by English inventor William Feetham. This shower pumped cold water into a basin which the user could release over them with a chain. Neat. Have I checked your bestiary yet? In medieval Europe, witches were women who were accused of practicing witchcraft within the communities. These witches were portrayed in art as brewing potions, having animal familiars, and riding broomsticks to attain flight. The stabbing. I don't think I've checked this one yet. Cat Sith is a creature from Celtic mythology. Described as resembling a large black cat, they were said to be able to steal the souls of the dead before they could pass on to the afterlife. That's fucking dope! The Spitz is a type of dog with various subbreeds. Spitz breeds can be identified by their fluffy coats and pointy ears. I am playing a lot of herbs as the new scythe girl we just had a disconnect and I want to scream oof. Rip. I have not played herbs in a while. Jormungold! I haven't caught it yet. I'm gonna grab it. Got what Trapworn's original typing was supposed to be, huh? It's originally rock type. Or ground type? I forgot which one. Ouchies. Doge says, fuck it, I'm going green. Thanks, skin. No, let's do chrome. I won't be too mad if I do not catch this one. Trapworm is a better stung fist. Absolutely. It can evolve. Ouch. Let's go. We hit the 60. Curiously, the Jormungold's wings aren't actually capable of making the huge serpent airborne. Instead, they help it slither along the ground at great speed, each wing beat sending the beast hurtling forwards. God, I love it! Some of these designs just fuck so hard. They're so hella cool, yes. The only one I'm really disappointed in is honestly Dogarus. Dogarus. The Spitfire. There's a switch up here. I should have brought a box. I'm sad I did not bring a box. The dog is a little bit too normal for me. Oh shit! I got fucking jumped! Peppercat! It's the Seal and Dugon of this game, absolutely. Grounded! I'm okay with that. This is... Oh, this is not a good type of typing-wise, it's not good typing-wise. Crab and Kingler are just crabs, but Kingler has big meaty claws! Exactly! Probably Kingler should have evolved into Crab Hammer. Oh shit, I've been glitterized. Fuck it, we're all glitter now. Oh shit! Since it's glitter, I can actually hit the fucking trap worm. Fuck you. So much damage, let's go. Crab Brawler should have been a low on Kingler. It should have. I agree. Why is there so much glitter? Because we gay bitches. Boyle! Oh, that's a physical move! Not gonna lie, I thought it was arranged. Oh! We stand being hella fruity. Hell yeah! It's just... There's so much... I wanna get up there! I don't know how, but I want to! You look like a son of a bitch. You look like a son of a bitch! I do not know if I'll be able to get through another one of these. We absolutely have. I realized Boyle was a melee attack for 3 streams now. Fuck it! We're killing Doge! He lives! I absolutely adore Glitter Bomb. Doge's dead. Banner. Three. I need a campsite. I need a campsite really bad. Nope, nope, nope. Fuck off. Fuck right off. Oh. To the west. Gotta go west for camping. Ow. It's okay, I got a map turn out. Spending time in the great outdoors, my cute girlfriend. Things really could be worse, can't they? You're making me fucking blush, girl. Okay, okay. There's a way there. I'm gonna try going around the graveyard. See if that works. I have gone in here. I have. She is. Kaylee is so precious. Can I? I can. Oh, hole! What? Are these spider webs? They're a little big, don't you think? Let's go! This Rotalian student of the arcane arts can reach its maximum potential if given a tome of magic to study. The chameleon thing. The chameleon thing. I gotta change out my theme real quick. So if we somehow get the chameleon a book, it'll evolve into something different. No. Goodbye. I don't like the seals. Party. Doge. Duct tape. Edit stickers. Heal. Heal. I only really want, like, these ones. Oh, and glitter bomb, of course. Duct tape. Storage. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Hunky boy. Oh yeah, he was a hunky boy. Shit, what did I name it? I named it Gumi, so it should be in the G's. There it is. At the party. Okay, there we go. Okay. Now let's investigate that giant hole. Oh! Is this Undertale? Whoa! Whoa! Is that a variation of Traffic Crab? What are you? Paraclaw? Oh my god, I'm just falling in love with all these Savant designs. It's a whole new monster. It's a whole new world. A place I never knew. Oh shit. Don't die, don't die. Roma. Paraclaw. And let's go ahead and do charge. It's straight out from South, I agree. 100% chance catch rate, let's go. I love me some Spider Woman. Tripwire, sticky spray. Paraclaw. Paraclaws have only recently been discovered on New World due to their habits being deep underground cave networks. They adore themselves, ancient death masks they unearthed from tombs of ancient civilizations. Oh my god, these guys fuck. These guys absolutely fuck. I love them. I am willing to swap out Sir Stabby for one of those guys. You just paid enough attention to the pronunciation of a whirl? I just fucking retracted it. The spider drowned. Oh, I see one of those trappy things right down there. As in Ralph? I've been pronounced as Real. Reggae Ralph? Ralph? You've been pronouncing it as We Ralph? There's no F in there, Cherno. There's no F in there. It's Whirl. You know, like world, but whirling. Whirl. Like whirling up the tape. Whirl. Oh my god, Cherno. 07. 07, my guy. Cause you whirl up a cassette tape. Oh shit, there's another one. Bum bum banananow now. 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 Didn't learn English back when wearing tapes was common stuff. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. I will give you that. Tape jam? I can't swap out. Nice. Oh yeah, that's right. I did get a glass type. I think it's considered a legendary. I'm not entirely sure. Desperation. He's just a hungry little lad. Secret tunnel, secret tunnel, secret tunnel. In the mountain, secret tunnel. What glass type did you get? I think I missed the last stream as I was fixed on a sleep schedule. I will show you in just a moment when I can get to a camp again. No, don't tell me this is a puzzle. Oh my god. So I've been playing Baldur's Gate 3 like obsessively for a while. I saw that guy, instinctively knew it was a boss. I tried pressing F5 to quick save. I might be dumb. Charge. They're gonna hit me with a steel type. That's going to give me multi-attack if they do. Nope. Maybe next turn. Anyway, battery. I'm a little bit disappointed in his evolution. Auriclaw. Central curse. It really just died and said, fuck it, I'm exploding into glitter. Charge. Massive brain rot for a game, absolutely. Ooh. Fusion power! Fiery fist! Spiders hella gay. Yes, they are. Ah, 3-star Gumi already! Yo, we got running up to 5 stars! I want to see that bestiary entry. Holy. Okay. There. Harpies. Oh, wait, I've already unlocked it. Whoops. Boop. Ah, I gotta go back up. Nope. Nope. Can't make me fight. I want to do it. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Yeah. Shrapnel? Oh, okay. Desperation. Charge. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. That is also a lot of damage. Wait. Battery, let's go. Apparently I crit with the charge. Just grows bigger and gives it a mask. I am so disappointed in the evolution. Let's go. Secret? Secret? Nope. Button. Open the chest. Open the chest. Open chest. Son of a bitch. Open. Let's go. Ooh, magic tome! Maybe I should grab one of those chameleon guys and give it a tome. Give it a book. What in the fuck is that? Hello? Oh, did we startle that monster? It looks like it escaped to the ground. Next time we find it somewhere, let's try to sneak up on it without it seeing us. Are you telling me? I did all this for fucking nothing. Roaming legendary? Fuck that. Fuck. Okay, so there are legendaries in this game. You know, I was wondering if that Terracotta was like special in any way. No, it's just Terracotta. Maybe it's just very rare. Oh my god, there's still like... There is still a room behind a waterfall I need to get into. Have you found this one, Trina? Cave! Whoa. Nope. I'm going back to land. Found this cave. I don't think I managed to run into it again. Rogue fusion? Rogue chest. Wolf gold. No fusion. Unfortunate. Gives me AP though. That revenge strike is gonna be annoying. Boy. Charge! That bow cannon's gonna be annoying. Goddamn. Uses automatically use after bite and inflicts the target with the evasion nullified. And battery. Well, rip me. Maybe it's one of those things, one of those legendaries where once it runs away, you have to re-find it again, or like exit the cave and re-back in through. I'm just fucking plastic knife this bitch. Go back to charging. Nice. Gonna plastic knife again and do another little battery. Nothing like some assault to make a day. Kill me, it's level 4. Custom started. Chance to automatically use the next move on the list with 0 AP at the start of battle. The chance is reduced in proportion to the move's normal AP amount. Oh, okay. Random starter. Neat. I feel like this would be a great place to like arm for bootlegs of a certain monster. Please, I just want to go to the graveyard. Oh hey, the graveyard. Lady, my god! Creep, inside every body is skeletons struggling to get out. Come here, let me liberate you from your fleshy prison. What the fuck? What the fuck? Sir, I don't like you. Oh my god, get away from me. Wants to rip the flesh off of my body. And you know what? Normally that would sound like a hot ass date idea, but this guy literally just spot me from across the entire fucking map, basically. Like, sir, if you wanted my skin, you just have to ask. He is now dead. I get to have his skin now. Moonshine, trick, and flame. Again, it was moonshine. I can't record. I cannot record. Yeah. Dude didn't even buy me dinner. He didn't even buy me dinner before he pulled out his rusty peeler. Potato peeler. A hammer! Hit AP. The user gains 1 to pay AP each time an attack of theirs misses.
Sorry. Same.
Phew, thanks for that. I must have spent too long as a gelatin. I really was going to cut you out of your bones. Sorry! Oh my god! Bro, why? Why do we allow fusions when they can actively affect your mental state? Oh, okay, it's Mega Jellyton. I don't have Gumi. Shit. I came in here without a fucking plan. It's a size, so at least reduce its range. It's physical. It's physical and ranged. And it has multi-attack for some fucking reason. At least I can fuse now. Two girls fusing to make a one giant girl. Fucking based. I can just spam waterworks now. I said doing so much damage! Missed! Are you kidding me? Fuck! Okay, can I survive this poison? I did not. Honey RNG, my ass. Bullshit RNG. At least we got echo lactation. Sonic boom. Okay, yeah, maybe I shouldn't put a headshot as my chemical imbalance. Why are they so fast? Why do they have status blocked? Here. What is Skelly Jelly used for? I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just wondering. But fucking finally.
Thank you,
friend. I was willing to worry about the whole situation. We use Skelly Jelly to fertilize our plants. I suppose it might have built up on the soil and formed that creature. Hey, if you want to try and use that jelly to make some crops, grow, be our guest. Yo, I can grow crops. Gonna stop by Harbor Town though. Meow. Oh yeah, I don't have to like plan some shit.
Huh?
So you quit your job because your boss kept screwing you around? Pretty much. It's more than that though. The only way to break the cycle is to work for myself. No more bosses.
Yeah,
that's the spirit. No more bosses. Live on your own terms, man. Though my career plans have hit a roadblock recently. I think it happened after I fell through time and space and ended up in a living monster island. Happens to the best of us. A friend of mine told me he heard a deep manic cackling from one of the graves in the graveyard west of the creek. I mean, I was going to investigate that area anyway. I am resting here. Oh yeah, I did wanna... didn't wanna rest. I think I want to swap out Sir Stabby. Why are you favorited? Why do I have two Diveals? Recycle. Woodpie. Cherno Ophlis. I did want to add Ferroclaw, but its evolution did not like vibe with me. This guy! This is the glass type monster I found. Glaze Stain. It came fully evolved like that. I'm adding it to the party. Yeah, the fucker from the church.
Oh,
catching him and the fucker never appeared for me again? How did you miss him? He was so easy to get. Well, adios, which route takes her through the graveyard. Okay, I'm just going to the fucking graveyard. Other roaming fuckers appear instead through rumors. They weren't a roaming one, though? Dude just stood there, menacingly. Oh! Lockabilly is one I did want to grab. I like how their, like, plumes, their plume feathers, are just the fucking, box cutters. Level 49 and 45. God damn. No, Eternal, I will not give you a break. I will relentlessly bully you. Cord, chrome tape, Lockabilly. Battery on Lockabilly. Damn right, I'm rude as fuck. What the? I did not see what the percentage chance was. It's 100%. Okay. So 100%, we're good. We're golden. All right. You'll love to see it. Lockabillies are defined by their antisocial attitudes. The severity of their angry clucks is so great that they can create small shockwaves. Neat. They truly, truly. They're the epitome of someone wanting to shank a bitch. They're literally just greasers! They're greasers and I love them! Just a lens, it's one target. Yo, what's this? Few pumpkins ready to scaly jelly over it? No. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. It's nice for you to visit us over here. Are you staying for a while or just passing through? Woodcutter, fleet. I will get back to you in a moment, Rogue Fusion. I got a steal from some lovely little farmers. I'm taking your house plant. Oh, I think I took the house plant out of existence. Where the fuck did you come from? No, fuck you, I'm leaving. Whoosh. Oh my god, what the fuck? Jumpkin 2.0. I need to get a Jumpkin, actually. Fusion is now available. Yeah, I am going to wait on fusing. I will do desperation, though. Ow. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. I live, bitch. I didn't fucking miss! Oh, that's bullshit. That is bullshit. here. I fucking hate it here. Stop missing! What the shit? What the actual shit? Yeah, fucking zoomies. Oh my god. I didn't even kill it. Oh, I'm boned.
What the fuck?
Why am I missing so much? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. How many misses had that been? That's been like 4 fucking misses. Please, girl. Do better. Oy, ouch. I forgot I still had grounded on. Fucking finally. Get out of here, you fucking cluckabilly. Pumpkin pie. Oh, fuck. Eat and a boo boost. Okay. Gonna inflame. E, range defense down. Not good, not good. Not the best. Go for deja vu. Eesh, eesh. I'm hoping inflame. Stop yelling, you bitch. Inflame should kill it with that double. I'm holding it. Okay. And then from here, like just do pustule bomb. It won't multi-hit. It won't multi-hit. I'm just gonna do inflame again. This is gonna multi-hit for sure. And that'll at least take one down. They were still flinched. I could have done pustule bomb for free. Chemical imbalance headshot. Let's go. Yo, sharp edges. Give this user contact status for 3 turns. 71 chance to refund 1 AP after use. I'll take it. What the fuck was that battle even? No one's resting at my campfire.
Greetings.
We meet again. How fairly? Why might your brother be? He's resourceful, but he dwells in this country also. Then I believe he'd be searching for me. I do not know this country, nor do I know its customs. Its people are strange to me. For safety, I make his journey alone. How do you talk like that? From my perspective, it is thee who speaks with curious dialect. Perhaps I am further now from your own land than I would have first assumed. Goodbye!
Farewell.
I can't even rest at your camp. Rude, lady. Rude. Go away, go away, go away, go away! I can rest!
fast.
And I can evolve. I'm going to hold off on evolving that. Or remaster, if you will. Because... Bio 2. The Lindworm is a European folkloric creature similar to a dragon. It is often depicted as a giant serpent beast with fish-like dorsal fins along its back. Now, I will evolve it. Wiremaw. Now too big to hide on ground for prey, the Wiremaw must instead lure potential victims with an inviting waving of its flag and a pleasant jingle jangle of bells that adorns its collar. Oh my god, Gumi commits war crimes! Oh my god, it's just like me for real. I love how my new party member, just like me, commits war crimes. He's a goofy war criminal. Yeah, he's just a goofy little man. Yeah. Okay, what is this? I'll take it. Water-filled tape. In this house, we love and respect our war criminals. Lee. Wait, doesn't this guy have a custom start? Edit stickers. Buy sticker. Baby starter, rare. Shared with allies. Ooh. Sharp edges. That's what we want to apply. Custom starter. There we go. Now let's go grave robbing. After I go check out this pumpkin. Wonky little pumpkin. Okay, Skelly Jelly is just used on Junkin. Have a Junkin. Why did I use Zoomies? Of all moves, I use Zoomies. Wait, it's Jumpkin, just a bunny pumpkin? Oh my god. Oh, there goes the airwall. Lovely. Three black tape, Jumpkin. It's a happy little pumpkin. Are you catching one for the good of all completion's sake? Absolutely. Okay. First run through, I'm just going to try and catch every base monster I can. Post game.
Got it.
Having a ball. Named the pumpkin vine ball ability. Oh, gives me an ability. Jumpkins are created when the jelly from a gelatin is smeared onto a regular pumpkin, giving it sentience. The Jumpkin is a curious and friendly being that seems to never stop moving. You can now hold control to climb up walls using sticky vines. Fuck yes! What was I saying? against one of the high hills. Let's go. All right. I want to catch as many unique monsters as I can. First run through. Then after I beat the game, I'm probably going to go back during my free time and collect everything else and get all the achievements. I really love this game. Yeah, I'm just gonna swap it out. This ain't doing me any favors. Yeah, the achievements can be quitty dindy. This is one of the few games I want to experience all of it. Alright, right. That is incredibly cute. That is incredibly cute. Oh, that lava crunk. Shit! I don't have enough! I don't have enough! Nothing like casually drowning. I wonder what's in this Wonder Ball. Let's go, we can finally get upon dead. Mac, you're free! Congratulations on getting free zombie. How many of those fusion stars do you have? Anything fun you can buy at the Town Hall? I'll go double check. Oh, we're getting that bonded. There's a ghosty! Aw, I don't want a Skelevangelist! Boo. It's literally just a bishop too. I love it. I'm gonna record on ceramic tape with the Skelevangelist. Then I think I used Smack Blaster. So tempted to make a chess team at some point, but getting lucky enough to get bootleg sounds painful. True. Isn't there a way to like farm fusions endgame? Did you copy fucking miss again? God damn it. Me. You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch bastard. This is my last ceramic tape. You better not fucking do anything. You better let me catch you. Let's go. Yo! Last typing Skelevangelist? Looking kind of dope though. Oh, thank God. The Skelevangelists are constantly emitting a strange whispering vocal chant. This chanting grows louder when they engage with their ability to physically manipulate rocks and stone. Fuck your beast wall. Get out of here, Sands of Time. Let me give you a head pats real quick. Say. Head pats. Pat 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 pat. There you go. Wick, of course, I will give you a head kisses. Not head kisses. I grabbed the wrong one. Thank you for the hydration check and for the posture check. Remember, it's okay to simp, it's not okay to trip. Good old water. The pat was for me? Nuh-uh, you get the pat side. Those are your pets. You earned them well. Where did you come from? Your will to keep going strong has been restored. Aww. You absolute sap. You absolute sap. Not gonna lie, I was nearly convinced that there was going to be a monster that gives you the ability to fly. Like upgrading your moth power. I still have an inkling there's a chance, but maybe less so than usual. You are my sap, you dork. Son of a bitch! I guess this is what I get for not paying attention to my health. Why do you keep missing? Is it because of the grounded status effect? If that's the case, I'm gonna be very, very mad. Oh, fuck you. Automatically inflicts damage when a melee attack misses the user. Ooh. Fun. Why are you all wavy? You're a ghost. I don't want to talk to you. You're gross. You're a gross ghost. A grody ghosty, if you will. Could have made it up here on the from the shoreline this entire fucking time. You hate to see it. Don't touch me. Shouldn't I go heal up? Probably. I wanna though. I am adventuring. Bam bam bam. Oh, come on. Wait, what am I doing? I literally have an ability for this. I could have sworn there was an item that lets you, like, fully heal. Captain Gladiola, you're a long way from home, aren't you? I don't mean Harbortown, of course. I mean your true home.
Gladiola.
Gladiola, I'm a loyal captain of Athens Ranger. Loyal. Mm. Much of this purgatory that we find ourselves trapped is unknown. In this world, the shadows have claws. My job is to scratch them back. Okay. Tell me, are you here for my Ranger Captain Challenge? You're welcome to try and face my blades if you think you can handle it. Let's hope you don't cut that pretty face of yours. She's hot.
Begin.
Steel type. Doing that. Swapping to mommy. dodgy motherfucker. A beery fun, let's go. We need a fusing. So sad. We fusing and we're just gonna spam waterworks. This motherfucker double team strats. That won't work considering they're physical. Accuracy is 90%. I don't want to use that. I'm going to use Torrent. I have low accuracy as it is, and they have extra dodge. Bish bash bosh! Get melted, nerd! You won't cut me down this easily. Ice type, nice! Well, considering that. Okay, so they still have evasion up. So yeah, I'm gonna stick with Torrent. When hit with ice type attacks, water types immediately freeze over. Fuck! And I got flinched. Well, now it's water type. Oh yeah, luck recently has been in this chair. Can't help but wonder how things will go. I'm fucking terrified. I'm risking it for the risking it. Let's go! Got flinch! Does it feel too nice, huh? Does it? Alright. Come on, hit, 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 hit! Contact damage, though. Please hit, 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 please hit. Ah! Okay, we got Southpaw. I'm okay with that. Please hit, please hit, please hit, please hit, please hit, please hit, please hit. Let's go! Good God. Okay, now I'm gonna go heal.
Impressive.
Impressive. I didn't think you had it in you, but you're sharper than you look. View victory is well earned. Yes! Bom, 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 bom. It's time I resume my mission. I am sworn to secrecy in the nature of my investigations, of course. Don't take it personally. Listen. Most of my strategies just commit to Unga Bunga and, like, deal damage fast. And I win. That's how I win. It's very specific. It is very specific. But that's how I win. Rest. Let's go to the town hall to upgrade my shit. Shadow Wizard Money Gang. Rumor! Someone I know scavenges Rex in the cast Iron Shore told me he saw Captain Heather on an island way off in the west. Oh, we know where one of the last two captains are. Yeah, potted plants. I'm actually gonna do a run of the town real quick. Going in and out of places to find. I think I just need 4 more. Oh, speaking of which. Cherry Blossom. Cherry blossom. We'll do roses for the last two. Nice. Well, shit. Box for her, take. And wood dip. Nothing like stealing from the neighbors. Any in here? What the fuck? I don't remember this person. Welcome. Sure? Excellent. Oh! Okay, she just tells you about the astral type. Oh, here are the last two! Fuck yeah! Red roses, yum! Rumor has it. Mr. Whirl is pretty tall, huh? I heard there was some kind of crazy lighthouse on top. Mount Whirl, not Mr. Whirl. Okay, the last captain is definitely on Mount Whirl. I tried so hard not to say Mr. Whirl. Think about you. You're always talking about community spirit. What would unite our wonderful townsfolk more than a shred of oral experience every day? I don't know, Sybil. I suspect the folks around here have quite a diverse taste in music. I can see it being a controversial decision. I see your point. Hey, I never said it was off the table entirely. I'll tell you what. If Skip manages to dig up some intact hi-fi speakers one day, I'll propose the idea of following town hall meeting. Mr. Whirl sounds the Mr. Universe of this world. It does. Plus one. Extra gym point! Okay. Additional sticker stock. Additional coffee stock. Additional queue stock. Merchant's Guild membership. Microphone upgrade. I'm just gonna spam microphone upgrades.
Ta-ta!
Ta-ta! TTYN! Ta-ta for now! All right, Miss Flower Lady. I did the thing. Oh, I'm missing two. Okay, well, I guess those two are never going to be found again. Oh, I think it's up here, actually. I don't wanna. What the hell? Motherfucker, not one of these. God damn it, no! I thought I was free! Hey, you too! How you doing? Oop. Ooh, that's just... They always come back to haunt me, don't they? AP drain. It was the lakeside waterfall, I believe. Yeah, here it is. Lakeside caves. Ooh. Hello? Wait, no, go back! Goodbye. Okay. We made it. And shit. See, my idea is to, like, jump, glide, ball onto that wall. I want that treasure chest, damn it. Ah, fucking had it. Nah. Oh. I want to live. I want to live. I didn't even jump that time. Let's go! It was a rogue fusion! Menace Magus. Magus. Menace Magus. I already got smack. And charge. Grumpy cat noise is correct. I can't even fuse. Nom nom. Definitely one of the easier fusions I've dealt with. Roll 14. Get flinched, nerd. Oh, Magnus, roll one. I don't even need to. Okay. Steady armor prevents the user's melee and range defense stat from being lowered. Nice. Alright, what's at the end of this? Oh shit! I didn't even notice that. Where am I? I'm all the way down here. Don't you fucking notice me? Don't you fucking notice me? Ah! That ball is such a funky move, a funky ability. It is very hard to control. It's really slippery, actually. A-O cave. What the hell? Why are these caves so weird? I'm going back in. I won't be on a mountain yet. Is that just a cloud? Oh, spark tan! Give me that tan. I want it. Battery! Kind of reminds me, it looks Olympian in nature. I like its funky little head. Barktans are living thundergrounds. Their arms are formed of concentrated electrical energy and can be extended at will. They prefer to live at higher altitudes where they can quietly amass more cloud matter. Interesting. Give them a hug. I would love to give them a hug. Hi, Terracoca. Bye, Terracoca. And it's another fusion. Ryona! That looks fucking dope! Now, become a water type. Icebreaker! Holy shit, okay. half of this fusion is something I used on my team. Does that mean I'm gonna be getting a bootleg? Because this was pure ice. I both said. Oh, with Ryza. Well, don't want to use Inflame. I'll use this for confusion. And battery for the next one. Fairly certain both of the mons in this fusion are ice type, so being in an ice mountain, no, true. But those fluffy wings kind of reminds me of the thunder guy we just saw. I was wondering if it's like that dude. Charge. Sleepy Cherno. Oh shit, it's got water healing. Oh, but it also has conductivity. And I think poison now. Yep, poisoned. Got all the debuffs. Three. Oh my god! I'm so angry. Fuck! Fuck! Spitz gonna miss. Oh my god. My god. Fucking Runny, get out of here. Why am I missing so much?
That deals so much damage!
Listen, I am either extremely lucky or extremely unlucky. There is no fucking in between. Also, holy shit, I fucking love these. Metal Lit Rift, and now. Okay, I'm gonna try recording Ethereal Astral Type. Okay. I don't have any water type ice type tapes. Recording. Not a good chance. I forgot about fog. Follow up. I hate it here.
Ah, that's so much fucking damage!
Jesus! You. Only 72 damage. I'll take it. We're inflaming this bitch. Can't headshot, but I can battery. I'm being mean to Frostless. This bitch of a fucking fake ass ghost type. I'm so mad. I am so fucking mad about how many times I fucking missed against these guys. It's not okay. Eat a dick! I had 6 monsters before going into that. Fuck off there, Coca. I don't want to play anymore. No, 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 fuck off, fuck off. Nope, nope, nope. I am not dying today. We are going back to the graveyard. There is a station there and I want to kill at least one archangel. excuse me. Who knew that being in a relationship would involve so many coffee breaks? You're dating me. Coffee. Of course there's going to be so many. There's going to be a shit ton of coffee breaks. You'd have loved to see my bright powder snow cloak frostless back when I memed hard in showdown. You would be the person that I would end up raging against. Yeah, she is. I don't even care for pond ends. I just want the next story arc. Oh, look, there's a switch. There's a grave with a fucking switch on it. Oh, that looks like Morgana. The headstone, I mean. All right. What spooky ass shit are we going to do this time? All the grave tone station. Welcome, I've taken Bill at Liberty of opening platform made for your travel. Nothing. Thank you, Magic Crab. I will have fun. What an unfortunate end for you. A dead end, you might say. Fallen a fool to her doom, not even for the first time. Rip. Hey, you leave Kylie out of here. Realize Coffee died this year, ADH, and oh, rest in peace. Show me how much you wish to survive. Fight for your very lives. I can't even fucking leave, okay. Oh, a scampire. Bonk. Num-num-num. Num-num. Vampire? What? You set- Oh my god! The sleeping animation for the screen is just- A loading screen. I love it. I love it. Oh shit. Amusing. I wish to see more. A wrong turn down here will send you to your grave. Okay. Aw, no. Oh my god. Restrooms redeemed. Up, up, down, down. Okay. Up. Up. A reward for your efforts, rest in the weary ones. I changed my mind. You'll rest when you're 6 feet under. Okay, Valen. Oh, that's cool. When Coffee 2 gets hurt, they blue screen. Let's go! You love to see the crits. Let's see if Zoomies will. Let's go. Up, up. Grounded. Ooh. That's good for a water type. Down. Down. Up, up, down, down. Left. Right. BA start. Okay, let's try that again. Up. Up. Down. Left. Left, right, left, right. Yeah, it's just a Konami code. Up. Up. Down. Down! Oh, you sly son of a bitch! There'll be a demand for land to bury the dead on. For as long as people keep dying, it's guaranteed revenue stream. They are so fucking sneaky with that. I love it. Grave. I have to give it to him. That's a good one. That is a very clever. Nice free crit. Beast Wall, you son of a dick. You son of a bitch. Henry! Well, luckily for me, I fucked up my jump on the second try. No evasion for you. Vengeful Curse, okay. Berserk Shrapnel and Fragile Bonds. I don't know what that is. For me, it absolutely is being bad at platforming. Up, up, down, down, left, right. What just happened? Up, up, down, down. Left, right, left. Right one more time and we're good. Let's get rid of that skill evangelist. Record chrome tape on dead. I thought I had enough for Pestilent Bomb. I did not. That did a lot of damage. Yeah. Undead spent much of their time in a dormant state transmuting their bodies into a durable granite. These pondead statues can alarm unwitting travelers passing by who find themselves unexpectedly in the company of expressionless skull-based monsters. Yeah, that was damage. That was damage. I am just guessing that they are fucking with me. I could have used moonshine, free of costs, would have made them confused. Stop smacking me! I love moonshine, just a move. It's funny. There it is! The clock strikes midnight, you humans all must face death eventually, so do not keep me waiting. Yep, I fucking called it. It was a trick. A trick of the light, a trick of the grave. A trick of the tongue? Maybe? Nope. Ah, shit, I gotta do it all again. Down. Down. Left. There we go. Alright, we got ourselves a train ticket. Who's it? I have loved these designs so far. What's this one gonna look like? It fucks! You meet things dream of death so much, you spend your entire short lives dreaming of it. Is that what you brings you to me? Are we asking here if we came to die? I don't think we did, to be honest with you. Let me feast on your fear as I show you a true death. Fuck yes! Memento Mori. It's like Memento Mori, but with lament. And the puns keep fucking. Decimodius. Oh my god, it's like Asmodeus. More decibels. Deja vu. Oh, Beast Wall. Fuck. Do I have anything that hits multiple times? I don't have anything that hits multiple times. I can dodge twice though. Haha, fuck you. Oh, but I do have multi-strike on. I can just spam spit. Ritual? Does that mean if it dies, it respawns? Anywho, headshot. Another beast wall. Neutralize. I already have 6 dodges. I'm not going to. Can I nuke it? And then some more? I can. Holy shit. Okay. It definitely was supposed to like respawn via the ritual, but it can't now. Get fucking cheesed, Lamento Mori. Ooh, window. Allows ranged attacks to hit the target through walls. Ooh! Damn! Damage increased by 9% and now black for 6 seconds. If you wish to leave this land, then heed my words and hear my song. You must rise through the task at hand. You must walk the path most long. To the east your wings must fly to the place only I have known. For that is where my chambers lie, halls now empty and alone. Venture there and head northbound, where your wayward path shall meet. Where auburn trees spring from the ground, their dead leaves crisp under your feet. A tree stump stands in the wooded land, atop it is where you must be. At the place you must now stand and face for directions around thee. So, face north, south, left and right. Not even our kind can escape true death. Oh, neat, a big skeleton guy. Every team needs one of those. Hope you ain't lactose intolerant with how often you manage to cheese the bosses and captains. I am. That was pretty creepy, huh? I wonder if what it said was true. Maybe people will do spend their whole lives thinking about death. Yeah. Won the fight, but Aleph was there to warp out the Archangel again. Anyway, how is your magic song? Has it given another lead? At the place you must stand at the fight and face 4 directions around it. That's like something you must do at a specific place, like a ritual. Right, let's crack on. Where are we off to next? Didn't you hear some rumors about something happening at Mount Whirl? We can see what's happening there if you want. Summit. That's where the last one is. Wait, no, I have 7. I have 2 more? Captain Heather. Alright. There is something I want to check out. Excuse me. Autumn Hill. So it's obviously pointing to Autumn Hill. Is there a tree stump somewhere around here? I know I've seen like several tree stumps. Oh, there's the tree stump actually. Just in. Huh, a mirror. I wonder if this is like in the Amber Lamp. Is this? is fucking like me to just boost over something. I'll leave the companion games to post-game. Yeah, I'll probably leave companion games to post-game. It's like, why would I need any other companions when I have Leia with me? Sorry, Kaylee. Honestly, I didn't think I'd be able to ramp off it either, to be honest. Oh my god. Get off my head! I get what you're saying. Most of the time, yes, side quests do like pull me. But every now and then I just say, fuck it. I wanna go new. Finish up the main story when I'm invested in something that happens every now and then. Yeah. Intercepted, you cocksucker! Rapture! Can't use Hurricane, unfortunate. I guess Sonic Boom is the best one I have. And I can't even use Bite! Ooh! Oh, wait, no, Colstis is dead. Contact damage! I should get some multi-hits on Gumi. Strut! Let's go! Where are we now? It's so misty, I guess there's nowhere else to go but forward. It's the moon! I solved Morgana's riddle. Schwartz. Oh. This place is vast. If this is the doorway we seek is anywhere, it's gotta be here. We should look around. There's more than one version of the song? What the fuck? The mirror in your save was in a completely different spot. Oh, shit! That's cool! Welcome to Night Brigid Station. The train arriving as Platform B is due to depart for other realities soon. You should make sure to catch it in time. Now, what can I do for you? Nothing. Okay, I hate to do this, but we gotta end on a cliffhanger, a bit of a cliffhanger. I have found the earliest, I guess I found the last dungeon at the end of the story. I haven't even finished Morgana's song yet. Next time, I guess we'll be finishing out the game. Y'all have a lovely day. If y'all want, I'm going to be releasing a poll soon here about what game to stream next. So far, I'm thinking of either Baldur's Gate 3 or Paper Mario. Either the original or the Thousand Year Door. All three are, you know, RPGs again, but ones that I fucking love. Among other things, I do have something cooking up that I hope y'all are excited for. It would mean more streamings, like, even... Okay. I don't want to reveal, like, too much at the moment, but when I have this done, when we are all set to go, and it is we, this is a collaboration kind of project, but when we are all ready to go, there's going to be at least once a week stream. It's going to be a pretty fucking long stream, and hopefully you'll be enjoying something just extra nice to listen to every now and then. And I am so excited to share it with y'all when it's good and ready. But it's fucking cooking. It needs to bake, bitch. Just like me. Like a pancake. Expect to hear more about it within the next month. And the vote, by the way, for the next game series will be happening in our Discord, which you can join right there. And I will see y'all later. Y'all have a good one. Bye-bye.